Well, I was a kind of funny-looking, shortest kid in class, filled with acne, and I saw Rebel Without a Cause, starring James Dean, and I was shocked that someone as good-looking as him could have the same kind of pain that I had. And I would say, without a doubt, that was a striking moment.
Thank you. Guys, we have one more question.
Could you ever imagine when you were coming out, you were still making movies, to get interesting and insightful as you are now, more than you?
Would I what?
Could you imagine when you were starting out that you'd still be making movies as interesting, as dynamic as it is?
No, I never thought that I'd get hired when I started out. Bob Duval, Gene Hackman, and myself, we were hoping just to make a living. I mean, off Broadway, you know. We never thought that any of this would happen.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys!
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that from The Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey